Bath foam relieves stress, cleanses the skin, and keeps the water warm. Foam is made up of tiny air bubbles. They form an insulating layer on the water surface, keeping heat from escaping. Side holes in sneakers are for laces. Since sneakers were originally invented for basketball players, this interesting design allowed to accommodate any player's foot. They just needed to lace their sneakers in the most comfortable way for them. Colorful plastic ties on bags of bread indicate when the loaf was baked. The color code is the following: Monday, a blue tag, Tuesday, green, Thursday, red, Friday, white, and on Saturday, you can buy fresh bread with a yellow tag. The utility knife is supposed to last way longer than most people think. The knife blade is made of narrow, parallel sections. When the instrument gets blunt, break off the top section with a cap you find at the bottom. Voila! You have a brand new sharp blade again. Just don't forget to put some safety gloves and goggles on first. Some button-down shirts have a button on the back of the collar. It's there so that the tie doesn't stick out from under the collar. As for that locker loop on the back, you can use it to hang the shirt on a hook without wrinkling it. A seemingly random diamond-sized hole in the elevator door is actually a keyhole. If the doors get stuck, an operator can open them manually by inserting a special key in this hole. The same tool is used when an elevator needs routine maintenance. The holes in the bottom of earphones allow air to circulate up and through the speakers. It helps to increase low frequencies, making the bass sound deeper. The whole sound quality also becomes much richer. That drawer at the bottom of your stove isn't for storing pans and cookie sheets. Its purpose is to keep your dishes warm whenever you cook a large amount of food. While one dish is in the oven, it warms up the already prepared ones in the drawer below. The big toothy spoon is great for grabbing spaghetti out of the pot, but you can also use it before the dish is even ready. The hole in the middle is there to measure portions. However many dry noodles you can fit into it, that's the amount one person needs. Diamond slits on backpacks were originally placed only on traveler bags. Their only purpose was to carry ropes. These days, you can find such slits on pretty much every backpack. Why not use them to carry a bottle of water, an umbrella, or a pair of sneakers? Ever use those flimsy, ribbed ketchup containers they have at fast food restaurants? Then you've probably wondered why they don't make them a bit bigger. But they can be. Just pull the ribs outward, and the container can house way more sauce. So, if you ever find yourself in a condiment race, you can always catch up. Catch up. Yeah. Ever notice that tiny hole on the bottom of a padlock? Its hidden purpose is to drain water and help prevent corrosion. It's also the most convenient place to lubricate the padlock. A drop of oil in there will make it open and close much easier. The hole in a lollipop stick is not a free whistle that you might have assumed. In fact, it's designed to save your life. The hole stops a person from choking if it gets stuck in their throat. If you struggle to peel an orange, there's actually a secret way to get into it efficiently. Cut into the peel at the top and bottom. Make a slit on one side, and then just pull it open. Yogurt is a great healthy snack to eat, provided you have a spoon with you. But if you don't, I've got a trick for you. All you need do is twist the foil lid from the yogurt pot into the shape of a spoon. If you can't just get rid of the food stuck in your teeth, you might not be using dental floss the right way. It can be hard to get perfect results with loose floss. To increase the tension, tie it in a knot. That way, it won't hurt your hands as well. Grocery carts have metal loops on the sides for a reason. You don't really want to put your jacket in the cart next to the onions, do you? So hang it on one of the loops. These little things can help organize the space in your cart better. Plastic cup lids can become super handy cup holders. There are three small bulges on the reverse side, and the cup fits in there perfectly. No more coffee stains. Pretty much everyone who's ever been in a public toilet knows what paper seat covers are for. But many people find them inconvenient, and that's mainly because they don't know how to use them the right way. The flap should be placed right in front of you and dropped down into the bowl. Have you ever seen those weird cylinders on cables? They're actually handier than they seem because they can help reduce high-frequency interference. The little sharp point on the cap of an ointment tube is there for a reason, too. Most tubes are usually sealed with foil, and it's better to avoid opening it with your fingers unless you're ready to say goodbye to your nails. The point on the cap can open even the best sealed tube without a problem. The small bumps on the F and J keys on your keyboard have a little-known purpose. They can help you find the right key even without looking at the keyboard. Pretty cool if you want to start blind typing. Ever notice the hole in a ruler? It's there if you want to place it on a hook or draw a perfect circle. Take a look at your iPhone. You see that weird little dot between the camera and the flash? Well, that's a microphone. It's used for recording with the back camera. Everyone's eaten a Tic Tac at least once in their life, but most people don't know how to get them out of the box properly. If you don't want to eat the 20 of them that ended up in your hand, use this trick. Shake the box, turn it upside down, pull the lid, and voila! Now you'll get just one Tic Tac every time. If you get a box of chocolates with a little dent in between the holes for the candy, push it. The chocolate surrounding it will pop right out of their snug little compartments. You shouldn't have to push the sweets from the bottom, though. This weighs much quicker. You try to pull out some aluminum foil, but the roll keeps coming out of the box. It's not supposed to. Push in the tabs on the sides of the box. They'll hold the roll in place. Don't throw away those little silica gel packets you get in new shoes and bags. You can use them to absorb moisture in any place it collects. Phone get wet? Put it in a plastic baggie with a silica gel packet. It'll get the water out. Throw one in your shoes to keep them smelling fresh. Tape one to the lid of your pet's food container to keep mold out. You can even put a packet in your toolbox to prevent rust. Women's shirts oddly have buttons on the left, even though most people are right-handed. It comes from the times when upper-class ladies would have handmaidens dress them. The wearer's left became the dresser's right, so it was easy for them. Pants creases have their story, too. To squeeze in as many goods as possible to transport them, folded pants got heavily pressed. It was next to impossible to get rid of the resulting creases, so why not make them fashionable? There's a loop on the back of your button-up shirt so you can hang it without it getting wrinkled. And fun fact, back in the day, it showed your availability. Young guys used to cut those loops off once they started dating someone. Doorknobs are usually made of brass, bronze, or some other copper alloys for a reason. They have an antimicrobial effect. They get rid of germs pretty fast, within a couple of hours. But you still have to wash your hands after touching doorknobs. Rough edges on the sides of coins come from an ancient practice. The weight of coins made from precious metals used to show the real value of the coin. People would shave off the edges, melt them together, and make new coins from what they collected. To avoid that, ridges were added, so you could see if a coin had been tampered with. Toothpaste stripes are no more than a marketing trick. In the 70s, a leading toothpaste brand introduced a blue stripe to show that their product had double the action. Solid white toothpaste have the same functions, though. Those blue bristles on your brush are a lot more helpful than toothpaste stripes. When they fade, it's time to change your toothbrush. If you prefer your soda in a bottle, check out the little plastic disc in the cap. It's there to keep the gases in your carbonated drink. Without it, you'd just have syrupy brown water. Ew. Detachable headrests in a car can be used to break the windows in case you get stuck in. Just don't go swinging at the window, though. You could hurt yourself. Slide one of the prongs in between the pane and the door. Pull the headrest back towards yourself, and the window will shatter. Don't forget about the tab on the bottom of your rearview mirror. Pull it back during nighttime driving. If someone's behind you, their headlights won't be blinding. Pull the tab forward again for daytime driving. A pop can tab has a hole on the other end, so you can twist it around and put a straw through it. The metal tip of a tape measure has a slit that lets you anchor it to a nail or screw. You can also press the tip against the surface to make marks when your pencil's not within reach. To open a glass bottle without a bottle opener, hold the bottle vertically by the neck. Press your thumb on the lid and cling the edge of it onto something hard. Gently hit your wrist, not the bottle, and the glass won't break, but the cap will pop off. You don't need a special scissor sharpener. Do those even exist? Cutting fine sandpaper or folded aluminum foil will do the trick. You can use a penny to check the tread on your tires. Put the coin in between the tread lines with the head upside down. If you can see the top of the head, well, it's time to pony up for some new tires. That small square piece of fabric that comes with clothes, often with a button sewn to it, isn't for patching holes. It's so you can test if the material fades, stays, or pills in the wash before you throw the whole garment in the machine and possibly ruin it. Paper margins started out as a way to prevent important information from winding up in a rat belly. People kept their writing away from the edges because that's where rats chewed books and paper in storage. The blue and red parts of the eraser aren't for pen and pencil. The red side rubs the pencil particles out of the paper, while the blue side is stiffer and scrubs off a thin layer from the paper itself. That's why it's for tougher grades of paper, whether it's getting rid of pen or pencil. The metal plate on a stapler base is turnable. Rotate it, and the staple's pins will be bent outward. This creates easily removable temporary staples. The hole in your frying pan's handle could hold your stirring spoon and keep it from messing the counter or stovetop. You can change which side your fridge door opens on. Those round plastic caps on the top and bottom of the door, on the handle side, cover holes needed to do the job. You can use your car's detachable headrest to break the window in case you get stuck in. Just slip one of the legs down in between the door and the glass pane, and it'll shatter the glass with some shimmying. You look at your gas gauge every day, but have you ever noticed the little arrow on it? It points to which side the gas tank is on, in case you always forget or you're in a rental. That fluffy ball on your winter beanie has mysterious origins. While they probably go back even further, what is known is that 18th century French soldiers wore these pom-poms on their caps to protect their heads from getting banged on low ship deck ceilings. Trailers used to be shown at the end of the movie, not the beginning like now. That's why they're called trailers. Trail means to follow. Previews works for me. Have you ever wondered why bulky wooden clothes hangers are still a thing? It's because the natural oils in them repel moths. More specifically, if the hangers are made of cedar. Let's say someone gives you a hard-boiled egg and you're not sure if it's fresh or not. Here's the trick. If it peels easily, it's older. Fresher eggs are harder to peel. Or maybe you'd just rather make your own boiled eggs. To know if it's fully cooked, just spin it on the countertop. If the egg spins steadily without immediately falling over, it's done. Today, we wear rings as a stylish accessory or to show marital status, but they used to serve more practical purposes. For example, nobility used rings as a seal stamp, and archers wore them to protect their thumbs from bowstring injuries. Perfumes are used for a pleasant aroma, but they used to act as a medicine against fleas, poison, and even the plague. If you're a truck driver, you might be familiar with this one. The rumble strips on the side of the road are there to wake up sleepy drivers who doze off behind the wheel. When your tires drift off onto these strips, the noise and vibration work like an alarm clock. Black coral eyeliner was originally made to protect the eyes from the scorching sun. The ancient Egyptians and pirates made use of it. Does that explain those black stripes football players paint under their eyes? The kings, depicted on playing cards, are real historical figures. Spades is King David, clubs, Alexander the Great, hearts, Charlemagne, and diamonds, Julius Caesar. They say a mattress doubles in weight after 10 years because of built-up dust, mites, flaked off skin cells, sweat, body oil, and other things that don't sound too pleasant to sleep on. Sorry, but an old mattress does contain all those things. But there's no scientific proof that it gets 2 times heavier because of them. So, good news? Dimples on the surface of a golf ball make it look cuter. Nah, actually the dimples increase its lift and reduce air resistance, meaning a ball can go further with them. In my case, it goes further into the trees and ponds. These dimples don't have to be spherical. They can be hexagonal or any other shape. But choose carefully. The slightest change in form or depth can really affect the ball's performance. The doors of toilet stalls don't reach the floor. Yeah, so you know when it's occupied. But these gaps are also there for emergency access in case the person inside needs immediate medical help. The gap is also good for ventilation. Well, I don't know. Sometimes it's better to keep things to yourself, you know what I mean? The picture on UK coins seem incomplete and random because they all make a puzzle. If you put together all the denominations from the 1 penny to the 50 pence, you'll see the Royal Shield. Airplane windows have holes in them to keep from shattering from air pressure differences, but only some of them. The window has 3 layers of glass. The outer pane is made from a sturdy material that can withstand air pressure differences during takeoff and landing. The inner panel is made of cheaper material and prevents potential damage to the window. The hole in the middle pane balances that airflow. It also keeps the windows from fogging up. A typical box cutter has lines on its blade. These lines show where the blade can be broken if it gets dull. When doing this, use the removable sleeve on the backside. It's safer this way. For when your butter is too hard to cut, put a glass of water in the microwave for a minute or so. Test the glass so it's not too hot, take it out and pour out the water. Put the warm glass over the butter. It'll soften up in no time. Coconut oil isn't just useful in the kitchen or for making hair masks. You can also use it to get chewing gum out of your hair. If your pants zipper is stuck or your door hinges squeak, you can use coconut oil as a substitute for WD-40. You can also polish cutlery and leather with it. Toothpaste can clean silver as well. Just apply a small amount on your jewelry and rub it with an old toothbrush. When you're done, your silver will shine again, and there'll be no cavities or bad breath. To get rid of pungent odors in your fridge, use coffee grounds. Put them in the fridge, and they'll absorb the smell. The same will work with your hands after peeling onions or garlic. A cotton pad has different textures on each side for different uses. The patterned side is for removing nail polish, and the softer side is for face cleansing. The textured side is also good for skin exfoliation when applying toners. Sometimes, you need to use a screwdriver at an uncomfortable angle. Put the screwdriver's handle in the hole of a wrench and turn it. This will increase the torque and make the job much easier. If you like takeout meals, you probably have a whole collection of tiny soy sauce packets. Don't let them lie around in your fridge completely useless. Freeze them! They're perfect little ice packs for small injuries. Look closely at the overhead tram lines. You'll see its contact wires run in a zigzag path and not in a straight line. It's made to extend the life of the current collector, which is mounted on the top of the tram. Its upper part contacts with the wire and wears out with use. When a wire is laid with a small zigzag, this collector wears down evenly over the entire width of the runner. The ice cream cone was invented accidentally. One sunny day, a vendor ran out of glass cups to serve his frozen treat in. Luckily, there was a waffle booth right next to him, so he decided to put the dessert in the rolled waffles. And now your ice cream holder is deliciously edible as well.